bored. I have nothing to do. All I have to do around here is nothing. Hey, I think I'm gonna draw on Lavender's stroller. Yeah, this is gonna be perfect. This. Oh yes, this is the life. Now let's do this. Oh, this stupid thing again. There, I wrote all over it. She'll be so happy when she sees this. Hopefully, Mommy doesn't. And maybe I can draw on myself too. There, I drew it over with permanent marker. Now this tattoo can never come off. Mommy was supposed to get this off tonight. Oh, I'm gonna get in so much trouble. What am I gonna do? Mommy's gonna yell at me so badly. I drew on her stroller, and I'm gonna get in trouble because this is the tattoo that comes off tonight. But I won't be able to get it off tonight because I drew it with permanent marker. I did do a good job, but I still forget. Maybe Mommy can come in. I just feel so sorry about that. I don't know what to do. Oh my gosh. Hey girls, I just went to this crazy party. It was so amazing. I had chocolate, it was a big chocolate fountain. Oh my gosh, it was amazing. Hey, why is the stroller all green? Oh my goodness. What's going on? What is going on here? Did you draw on yourself up with permanent marker? What in the world is going on right now? Oh my gosh. What? Oh my goodness. This is insane. What? Okay. First of all, this is all colored on. I spent thousands of dollars for this. Oh my gosh. A stain? Sophie, what? And your forehead? Did you go over that with permanent marker?
Yeah.
Who drew on this?
That was me.
That was you?
Yeah.
Why did you do that? Thank you for telling the truth, but why did you do this? You've been causing me trouble all day. It was Lavender. No, it wasn't. She's asleep. How can she do that? Well, she was asleep, but now she's up, right, baby? You have to say something?
Yes. Okay. I saw her doing it.
She colored on the stroller?
Yes.
Why did you color on the stroller? Just tell me, please.
Because I wanted to.
Whatever you want to do, you can't just do it. You got to get permission from me, and you know I would have said no. You don't just go ahead and do whatever you want, you know. You gotta get permission from me. Okay, where's your pacifier? Why would you draw on that? That's not acceptable. You're gonna go in timeout again. I'm not putting you in timeout for this one, but still, you're still gonna go in the naughty channel, the naughty corner. This is ridiculous. This is insane. Why would you do this? Okay. You're going in the naughty corner.
No, not the naughty corner. Anything but the naughty corner.
No, you're sitting in the naughty corner and you're thinking about what you just did right now, okay? It's not funny, girl. It's not funny. It ain't funny to me. Don't do that. You've caused enough trouble for me today. Now you're going to sit there and you're going to stare at the boring wall, the dirty wall that I haven't cleaned. Now look at it with your two eyes and you're staying there. Oh my gosh, guys, crazy, crazy. Did she do anything to you?
No. Okay, that's good. Well, she's not gonna touch anything again. Sophie?
No!
Shh! You know what? Where's your pants on?
No, I don't want my pants on. Please, no, no, no. No, Mommy. No!
This is just to suction you so you don't start screaming again. And you just have a little bit of support. Okay, so you can get out of the naughty corner for just a minute.
Can I at least go inside?
No, you're staying in here with me. Crazy girl. Sit in here, and by the time I make another video, you'll be able to get out. All right, guys. That is enough for today, I think. Stop showing your butt, please. Inappropriate. So that is enough, and I will see you guys whenever she gets out of the timeout. So, yeah, I'll see you guys later.